Also overnight, one person injured after a fire at a warehouse. The fire broke out just before midnight near Industrial and Wyoming. Right now, it's still not clear how the fire started. The one person who was injured in the fire was taken to the hospital with some burns. No word on their condition.